Good morning, everyone. For anyone who hasn't met yet, my name is Jordan. I've been attending Calvary for a few short months now, but I've been met with a warm welcome. Thank you to all of you. Today I'm asked to share a little bit about what brought me to Calvary and what my faith means to me. Today I'm kind of spent my entire life in and around church. I was born into a family who always made sure to prioritize God, what I'm raising to place my faith at the center of my life and cultivate that relationship. Through moving around the country while growing up, I was able to experience lots of different churches, theologies, lots of different worship experiences. But through it all, my parents always encouraged me to see God for myself. My family, they have both my parents and my younger sister, is very close. And they've always been inextricably linked to my faith and spiritual life. My parents were the ones who taught me to have my own discernment and to never accept the words of any church or man without writing them against the findings of the true God. They taught me to show gratitude and kindness because Jesus did, and to draw closer to God with every struggle. They've always been my role models, especially when it comes to spirituality. Somewhere in my early high school college years, I became disgruntled with the actions and rhetoric of the Christian capital of the church, especially when it seemed to constantly clash with my own morals. I felt misrepresented by the faith that I had been radicalized to. Many of the closest people in my life belonged to the LGBT community, and as time went on, I couldn't prevent the fact that by attending a non-affirming church and tolerating a damaging, hateful, Muslim-centered rhetoric, I was not being true to my own beliefs, and I was also betraying my loved ones. After all, I'm a firm believer in you are who you surround yourself with. Along that journey, I also have some pretty fundamental doubts about God and the Bible that threw my life off kilter. I learned what it was to truly take part in my faith, the most important thing in my life, brick by brick, and grapple with how to be able to put it back together. On top of that, my changing faith and my decision to leave our church rocked my family as well. At some time past, I knew that in order to hold on to my faith, I had to find a Christian community that I had never been a part of. One that visibly celebrated diversity, was committed to justice and actively sought it out, and to be radically accepted by everyone who was taught, and also found to Calvary. As for what my faith means to me, especially as a young person, I believe that my faith is constantly evolving. A younger Jordan would have absolutely panicked at the thought of walking right up to the edge of losing my faith, and would have dreaded the time or the idea of being separated from my family on a Sunday morning. But today, even throughout all the hardships and life-changing shifts, I'm so proud of the faith I have grown and have committed to growing. And what's more, I think that the struggle has made my family stronger and closer than before as well. I can now say beyond a shadow of a doubt that my faith is the most contextual that it's ever been, and it's something that I'm continuously making my own. I'm on that stage in my life right now where faith doesn't come easy like it used to. I'm excited to put in the work to grow it, and I firmly believe that this kind of work is exactly what God wants. So, to answer the question as a young person, faith has always played an integral role in my life, but recently that has come to be just as important. It's the challenge that's made my faith stronger, that turns it from passive to active. And while I'm still pretty new, I'm very grateful to have found Calvary as a place to